Police are searching for a woman they say almost ran over a police officer. An officer pulled over Alexandra Iboa near Central and Tingley for speeding. The officer found she had a felony warrant for her arrest. When confronted about it, police say Iboa sped off through the Elvado parking lot at dangerous speeds. The officer says he had to jump out of the way because he was afraid he would be hit or dragged under the car. Iboa is now facing charges, including aggravated assault on a peace officer.